really stalky, a lot of leaves. Finally got enough sunshine to melt the snow off. Able to pick today. Little wet yet. Moisture kind of went up a little bit, but we're gonna take her out, be done with her. We're hoping to work ground afterward, because a lot of times the standing corn will keep it from freezing so hard, but we had a couple of days of really cold weather, so ground's firmed up now. So good thing is we're not compacting at all. And I guess we'll have to go to plan B, put the cattle out here and let them clean it up.
Get the last 5 acres.